Hello everyone, my name is Peter, I'm 14 years old and I'm from class IELTS 13.
Hello, can you recover me today?
I feel hot and yes.
Are you ready for this exam?
Yes.
Okay, so Peter, my first question for you is, have you ever stayed in a hotel?
Yes, I have stayed in Đà Nẵng for 1 week.
For a week.
Yes.
How was your stay? How did you feel?
I feel so relaxed, comfortable, and happy.
That's great. Yeah. Now, can you please tell me what hotel room do you prefer?
I like double room because it help me feel happy, and I want a room with beach view.
If you're going to pick, what do you prefer, the standard room or the deluxe room?
Standard room.
This is standard room. Alright. Now, can you describe the traffic condition in your hometown?
The traffic condition in my hometown is crowded. In the morning, it's crowded, but in the afternoon, it's light.
So in the morning, the traffic is quite heavy, right?
Yes.
Because most people are going to school and going to work.
Yes.
Right. Now, can you please tell me how do you go to this
school? I go to school by bus. Go to the supermarket, buy motorbike, and go to Hanoi by car. I want a classmate beautiful, rich, clever, and quiet.
Alright. Now, my last question for you, Peter, is what is your main travel destination?
My dream travel destination is go to Japan because I want to try the local food, local cost clothes. And I want to see the bloom forest.
Do you want to go to Japan during summer or during winter? What season do you prefer?
In spring.
Spring, right.
Yes.
Alright, good job, Peter, and thank you for
that. Bye.